This is Tokyo. Nearly 13 million people live here. But one man stands out in the crowd. Okotampe. He's one of the best contact jugglers in the world. In contact juggling, there's just one rule. Instead of tossing a bunch of stuff into the air, you always keep your hands on the ball. And that means some startling optical illusions. Balls that seem as if they're floating in space or barely touching the body. The balls look like they're fragile soap bubbles, but actually they're hard acrylic orbs.
まず不思議なところ、それから、マジック的でパントマイム的で、ここでジャグリングの要素が入っているところが。
Okotampe practices for several hours a day. Although they look like magicians, contact jugglers consider themselves to be physical artists.Okotampe pushes human dexterity to its limits and makes it look easy.